gracious skies for amber waves of grace, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited.
Still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA. There's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that. Defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Watched a young soldier take his seat on the plane, and the guy by the window said, "Son, what's your name?" He said, "Hi, I'm Jimmy, just back from overseas. When these boots touch down in Texas, I'm gonna drop to my knees, 'cause I ain't seen my wife 18 months and 14 days. The man smiled at him and said, "Well, let me be the first to say, welcome home, welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love. I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Welcome home." And then the man looked away and said, "I know how you must feel. I spent 2 long years in Vietnam. When I got back to Jacksonville, there were protest signs and picket lines, and some girls spit in my face. Hey, I was just a kid trying to make this world a safer place." Then his voice started trembling, and in his eyes I saw a tear. He said, "I didn't need a hero's welcome, but it's sure been nice to hear. Welcome home, welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love, and I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Welcome home." Well, the band was playing and the crowd was cheering as we came walking through that gate. Then the soldier stopped and turned to the man standing near him, saluted him and said, "Sir, I know it's a little late, but welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard Lord, for this land you love, and I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Yeah, we're so proud to call you one.